Hello Anna, my name's Steve Ball, I'm 65 from the West Midlands. I manufacture concrete guard ornaments for a living, and I know deep down inside that all this is wrong. I know it's totally and utterly wrong, it's sinister, it's dark, it's a way of, how can I say it, control. People are falling for it too quickly. I don't know how to tell people that it's wrong. I talk to people in the street when shopping, and the vast majority of them know it's wrong, but they don't know what to do. I keep thinking we're all on our own. It's hard to explain how to stop it. I don't know how to stop it, but I do know that it's totally and utterly wrong. It felt wrong from the start. It still feels wrong now. I'm glad there's people out there that think the same as me, but it's getting hard to know what to do. All we can do is keep the faith and keep trying to educate people that everything they hear on the mainstream media is biased, slanted, wrong. I don't really know what else to do. Anyway, just keep the faith with everybody. Bye.